The Bulgarian ruler who once integrated the city into the territory of Bulgaria. Naturally, there's special attention paid in the city to sports and sports facilities, as well as to places for recreation and culture. The rowing canal is one of the most modern sports facilities in the world. The World Rowing Association has chosen it for the World Cup in 2012. Plovdiv, a city of 8,000 years, which has experienced storm events, glory, progress, as well as devastation and destruction. A city with complex but remarkable history, which has marked its appearance and environment. A city which bears with dignity its reputation for being the cultural capital of Bulgaria. Due to its uniqueness, Plovdiv was awarded the special prize of the European Forum of Experts, the Golden Seal for a unique European settlement. So we have taken a journey through the centuries up to the present, in order to feel the beauty and the intransient values of Thracian, Roman, Byzantine and Ottoman times, which have been preserved until the present day. This is Plovdiv, ancient and eternal, an extraordinary place where all people who have once touched its magic aspire to return to.